Thank you. most of the food that we eat, we plant, we go and dig and till the land and put their seeds. You know what seeds are? So we go to the land and dig the land, get seeds, put them in the land, and the food grows. When that food grows, we eat the food. Most of our food we eat in Uganda, we grow it ourselves. And the next dance we're going to show you shows you how we plant the crops and eat, and then dance with energy after eating the food we have planted. Yeah? So at this moment, you are free to join in the dance. The kids are going to have an opportunity to pick you. If they don't pick you, you can also come and join. Thank you very much. Uganda, when we are communicating to our friends, we don't use telephones, we don't use email. In most cases, we have our traditional means of communication, and it is this drum. So we hit the drum, then people come from everywhere, they can't hear what we are saying. Yeah? So what happens is this. When a village chief or a village leader wants to communicate something, he will just come back, 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 and people will come and listen to what he's saying. Even when we are celebrating children who have been born, we use the drum to call people to come, and then we play certain drums to entertain the new babies who have been born. So today we are celebrating that we've been given an opportunity to come and share our culture with you. And there's a particular style of drumming we drum called Omujaguzo. Can someone say Omujaguzo?
Omujaguzo.
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 So, we're going to give you that tune of celebration called Omujaguzo. Please, thank you. Thank you.